taking a long ride. We are now standing in front of Shimachalam Temple, and the temple is at the back side of me. When you will come here, you will enjoy the most beautiful roads of Vizag, Vishakapatnam.
After visiting Shimachalam Temple, we were on our way to Thotlakonda Monastery. While going, the wonderful view of Thotlakonda beach was making the ride more adventurous.
After riding for 2 long hours, we are now in Thotlakonda Buddhist Monastery.
After visiting the monastery, on a far distance the Thotlakonda seacoast line was seen clearly with ships sailing. But we somehow managed to go near the beach and spend some time before leaving the place. And that was our last day ride in Vizag.